A holiday, a holiday, the first one of the year. Lord Donald's wife came into the church, the gospel for to hear. And when the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about. And there she saw little magic rose, walking in the crowd. Come home with me, little magic rose, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little magic rose, and speak with me till light. Oh, I can't come home, I won't come home, sleep with you tonight. By the rings on your fingers I can tell you are my master's wife. Well, if I am your daughter's wife, your daughter's not at home. He's out in the far confines and bringing the yearlings home. And the servant who was standing by and hearing what was said, he swore on Donald that he would know before the sun would set. And in his hurry to carry the news, he bent his wrist and ran. And when he came to the broad man's ring, he took off his shoes and swam.
She was of noble.